let me get this straight. You remember your fight with Brooklyn when we were in high school, taking place in a WWE arena with a ring, sold-out crowd, and commentators?
The guy who can't remember the safe combination is questioning my memory?
No, the guy who can't remember the safe combination is questioning your sanity.
Whatever. I may have taken a few liberties with my story, but that is how I choose to remember it.
Well, as much as I'd love to join you in rewriting history, that day is scorched into my brain because that's how I got my nickname, Trey. This is how it really went down.
Get my own action figure, become WWE Divas Champion. Is this some kind of WWE nerd vision board?
Hey, being immortalized in semi-posable plastic is the greatest thing a human being can achieve.
Don't ever touch our stuff again.
What, like this?
That was a huge mistake.
Oh no, I've unleashed Hothead Red!
I'm gonna take that marker, bring it to your grandmother's nursing home and cross out parts of her chart so when the nurse goes to give her turndown service, she won't know to flip her over. That's right! I'm gonna give your grandmother bed sores!
What is wrong with you?
Calm down, deep breaths, maybe we can talk this out.
I'm done talking!
Oh, what? Oh my god.
This is what this happens is when you mess with the captain of the wrestling team. What are you gonna do? Hit me with a steel chair? Put me through a table?
I'm going to get help.
Oh my god. This man here.
Everyone already knows Hothead Red, but let me introduce you to her best friend, Trey. Get it? Because he busted his butt on a lunch tray. Now her face matches her nickname.
Bro, look at these people. And they really cheering this on. Oh my goodness.
That could have been way worse.
Yeah. Brooklyn could have posted a video of the whole thing online. Oh wait, that's exactly what she did.
I meant she could have dumped something worse on me, like mayo or hot sauce. And hey, at least she didn't destroy our list.
So what? I'm not gonna do any of those things anyway.
What do you mean?
We were just embarrassed in front of the entire school, and currently,
ready for look like the teachers. These are not those students.
I bet a bunch of those are repeat views.
Great. We're not even touching on the fact that I got beat up by a lunch tray. I'm never going to be a WWE superstar. I'll just go to college and get a lame job like my parents want me to.
I think you need to read the letter again.
See? This is what I'm talking about. I can't even open my locker.
What's your combination?
16339, I think.
Letter, please. Here we go. I think this section is relevant right now. You've probably asked yourself a million times, why? Why didn't they want to be my parents? The truth is, we did, but we had to make the hardest decision of our lives because we didn't feel we could give you the life you deserved. And that life is one where you can have the freedom to follow your dreams no matter what they might be, to become anything you want.
Using the only letter I have from my real parents as some sort of motivational speech is kind of a cheap move.
They're right, though. You got a second chance in life, and you need to make the most of it. So why sell yourself short? You need to at least try.
Fine. But when this whole WWE thing doesn't work out, I'm blaming you.
It'll work out. I promise. Assuming you never have to wrestle a lunch tray.
They're actually a lot tougher than they look.
My big old backpack. Reached a new level. Q reached a new level. Level 3. A reached a new level. Alright. Next.
Okay, so maybe my memory of that day is a little off. Severe emotional trauma will do that. But did I really say all that stuff about her grandmother?
Yep. You had some serious rage issues back then. Did you also forget that's how you got your nickname because you were always seeing red?
No.
She forgot about that. I know she did.
And then Brooklyn tacked on the hothead part.
Gotta give her credit for that. You know, the rhyming definitely made it catchier.
Hot head red, hot head red, hot head red.
Okay, okay, we get it. Have you figured out that safe yet?
No, but I'm pretty sure I use the same combination I've always used for everything, which is...
Oh, snap, I ain't gonna lie. I don't remember what you said, bro. I don't remember nothing you said, dude. I think that's it.
Got it.
Hey, finally. I got it. Let's go.
Never in doubt.
I'm sorry you were locked in there all alone for so long. Mommy won't ever let that happen again.
There's something seriously wrong with her.
You're just jealous. We should get going. We can't be late.
Hey, we got a message from President Johnson. Do you think you impressed the most electrifying president in United States history with all your career achievements? Actually, you do. All the best on your big day. I'll be watching from the People's White House.
That's cool. But I voted for Kane.
I still can't believe it's really all over for you and Red.
What you mean, AJ?
I know. It is starting to sink in, though.
Just this morning, I was thinking about that time we faced each other in a Falls Count Anywhere match. Man, that was brutal.
Yeah. But thanks to you in that match, now every time my jaw hurts, I know it's gonna rain.
Really? Maybe you should get that checked out.
No way. You might be the champ who runs the camp, but I'm the champ who knows when it's damp.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, that doesn't quite have the same ring to it.
Hey, pull that match up on your phone if you don't mind.
Let's go.
I spoke to Trey and AJ before this match, and both men admitted they didn't have a lot of experience in Falls Count Anywhere matches.
Taking that into consideration, Trey did tell me he used a rather unusual training method to prepare for tonight. He played hours and hours of Falls Count Anywhere matches.
Come on, oh, I pressed the button on time.
For one of the most brutal matches of your career, quite like sitting on a couch.
As soon as you get a negative, I can't even use it how I want it. Bruh.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Ooh. Whoa, what a punch. Rats on the tank top off. This is ugly. Now I got holes in the back. That doesn't even look right. What do you got, AJ? Can you do this? Hey. Nigga. What the? Nigga. Oh my god.
Oh, a shin breaker. Gonna be hard to walk after that. How impressive is that reversal?
Ooh,
AJ Styles
ever.
Losing
on,
some grip here. Styles has to get it together.
Come on, bro. What you got, AJ? Get back up, man. What do you got,
what can
bro?
A superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match? You got to find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself. Otherwise, the beatings will continue. It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate.
I know he's
going to
do all this, bro. Stupid.
Even though AJ Styles deemed himself the champ that runs the camp to annoy John Cena, he really has thrived as a leader
no
of various
distance.
Factions and teams. But he also led one of the most dominant groups in Japanese wrestling history.
Whereas that Japanese faction was good, but becoming a leader in WWE is what matters.
None of
saw
AJ,
that one coming.
Doing?
Forearm right across the back of the neck.
I want a bad one since I missed my last two. Bruh, how you...
Back now inside the ring.
Get up, bruh. Where you going, AJ?
Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up.
Oh my god. And they gotta go through the crowd. We might want to come back to the ring.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve. It's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Let's go.
Oh, again! Oh, what a forearm!
What you got?
I'm on their shoulders.
Dude, and it's negative, bro. Oh my God, bro. I should be able to reverse at any time I want to.
It's going to be interesting who comes up on top early on in this contest. Big elbow. Arm drag. Very nice.
None of it.
Just a step quicker.
Out of here.
Boom, what impact. AJ Styles has taken a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much he has left in the tank. He can't recover from a beating like this. Oh, man. AJ Styles may be wishing he was back in Japan around now. Styles will rally. Relax.
Oh, dude, my move. Get in the ring, bruh. Bruh. Oh. Bro,
he's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on this play.
Keep in there, reverse. Good stuff to reverse this.
There it is! AJ Styles is in trouble. Oh, and he finds a way to escape. Wow. Cole, I think this entire arena had written him off.
What? Bro, I pressed the button. He was supposed to. Man.
That's how you wear
it. He was supposed to grab him. None of it.
Oh, whoa, not so fast.
Oh. Get up, AJ. I guess. Bro, what?
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Oh, what? Come on, go the other way, bro. We're trying to do that move.
Here we go. AJ Styles setting up.
He's trying to get me with the Styles Clash. I mean, the phenomenal four, I know. Bruh, come. This mate. Bruh. This dude.
AJ Styles into the cover. He's got plenty of gas left in the
tank.
None of
it's never gonna be that easy. No reversals. Now.
AJ Styles continues the head games. Exiting the ring. Very
none of it.
Oh, saw it coming.
What's he got?
What's this? Attacking the core now. Yeah, without your core, Michael, you are essentially useless.
Get up, bruh. Get up, bruh. So.
Uh-oh. Shot to the back. We knew we were in for something. They're taking things over their own limits. Wow. Here he goes for the win.
Two, three, let's go.
This singles match is over. Let's watch again how AJ Styles was toppled tonight.
This was one of those matches that had flashes of brilliance, but never quite lived up to all the hype. Good match overall.
He's getting it done here.
AJ can't deal with me. I see my name. Hey,
guys,
I like
wait,
that.
Wait. Uh-oh. Well, this match will continue. I'm not sure that's a good thing. A very impressive victory.
I'm not impressed at all by AJ Styles' effort.